What's up, guys? So today we're going to learn a quick trick on how to hide your private photos and videos on your iPhone so they can only be accessed with a passcode or FaceID. So the first thing you're going to do is download this free app called Hidden Vault in the App Store. So we're just going to search Hidden Vault and tap this one. So once you've downloaded Hidden Vault, simply open the app and it'll immediately prompt you to create your passcode. Keep in mind that you can also sign in with Touch or FaceID. Once you've created your passcode, it'll prompt you to create your first photo album. So just give your photo album a name. It's going to prompt you to add your first photos like this. And then once your photos are added, it's going to ask if you'd like to remove them from your photo library. I'm going to say yes to that. And there you have it. Now my photos are stored securely here in Hidden Vault behind my passcode, and it can't be found in my photo library. Now, if you want to store videos as well, simply tab over to the videos tab right here and follow the same exact process. So tap the plus in the top right-hand corner to create your video album. Again, give your video album a name and add as many videos as you want. Important note, what makes Hidden Vault so unique and what I really like about it is they're like the opposite of Facebook. So all of your data is stored only on your device and Hidden Vault does not save or access any of your photos or videos. What this means is your data stays in your own hands the entire time, so you don't have to worry about hackers or anything. Quick note, the link to download Hidden Vault is in the description below, so save you guys some time and you don't have to go searching. If you're watching this and haven't subscribed yet, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And also, be sure to hit that like button if you're enjoying this video. It would have a tremendous impact in helping my videos reach more people through the YouTube algorithm.